All right, guys, so tell me what it was about this movie that made you so excited to make it.
Well, Tyler Perry.
Mm-hmm. Great story, great cast.
What is it about Tyler Perry movies that you guys think make them so successful? I mean, they're just through the roof, every single one of them.
He's speaking to his audience. And for me personally, it was an opportunity to not only work with Angela, but to be a part of, I think, we're gonna find is a successful story.
Hey, let me help you with that.
Oh, I got it.
Around here, men do that.
Where I'm from, women do it all.
Well, then maybe you should live here.
How was it working with Angela and Rick on this movie?
It was fantastic. I think, you know, for me that I'm starting, there's no better experience than to be able to work with actors like that, you know, that will help you, that you can learn a lot, and also to have fun on set.
Yeah, what did you learn on this movie?
Well, you know what, a lot of things. It's like, it's a comedy, but there's a lot of, like, a real, you know, human drama in the movie. And, you know, to be, like, with Angela, which is, you know, she prepares her role, like, amazingly. So for me, you know, to see her work, and I was, like, all the time, like, what is she doing now? Let me see. I should do that. So it was fantastic.